Hi, I'm Ufumawa Gaga from Goshen Bookkeeping and Consulting. In this video, I will show you how to set up credit card accounts two different ways in QuickBooks Online. To get started, you will need a copy of your credit card statement. Method number one is to create one credit card account in QuickBooks Online. To do this, click the Accounting tab, then select Charts of Accounts. Click the New button to create a credit card account. In the Accounts window, select the account type as credit card. For the detail type, select credit card. In the name field, enter the name of your credit card provider plus the last four digits of your credit card number. Enter a number for your accounts to keep your charts of accounts in order. Leave the description field blank. Don't check the box next to "Is this a sub-account?" Leave the balance field blank. Click Save and close. Method number two is to create a parent credit card account with your real credit cards as sub-accounts underneath the parent account. To do this, click the New button again. In the Accounts window, select the account type as credit card. Select the detail type as credit card. In the Name field, enter your credit card provider's name and the word parent. Enter a charts of accounts number. In the description field, enter a note that says only use this account to reconcile all sub credit card accounts. Don't check the box next to "Is this a sub account?" Leave the balance field blank. Instead of clicking Save and Close, click Save and New to create the sub credit card accounts. Repeat the same steps as before. Select the account type and the detail type as credit card. In the name field, enter your employee's first and last name initials plus the last four digits of their credit card number from your credit card statement. Enter a charts of accounts number. Leave the description field blank. This time around, check the box next to "Is this a sub account?" and select the parent credit card account you created before. Leave the balance field blank and click Save and New to create the rest of your credit card accounts. Repeat the same steps to finish creating the sub credit card accounts. Here's the first single credit card account I created before using method one. And here is the parent credit card account plus the sub credit card accounts underneath it that I created using method two. Your account should look like one of these methods depending on the types of cards that you have and depending on the number of employees that you have. Pro tip. If you are using the second method for creating your credit card accounts in QuickBooks Online, only connect the sub credit card accounts in the banking center. Do not connect the parent credit card account that you created. Now you know how to set up your credit card accounts in QuickBooks Online. Don't forget to click the link in the description field to get a copy of the blog post that goes along with this video.